Good morning. Today is Wednesday, April 8th, and it is Wednesday of Holy Week. Today's reading comes from Matthew chapter 26. One of the 12, who was called Judas, went to the chief of priests and said, "What are you willing to give me if I hand him over to you?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver, and from that time on he looked for an opportunity to hand him over.